as filmmakers. What's your take on, making a history into a film, like adapting, considering the budget and when it comes to pitching it to the producers and gaining the confidence in the scripts? And
first of all, let me make it very clear. After doing my first film, which was a matured love story, I was thinking, what different can I make? You know, because in Marathi, there are so many experiments happening all over. So I was looking out for a new, something new that I can offer to the audience. And at that point, I thought, in 30 years of Marathi cinema, nobody has attempted to make a historical film. And I love history. I'm very passionate about history. So I thought I should make something I'm very passionate about.
Coming to Whistling Woods is like coming home for me. It's not something, I'm not a guest here. Whistling Woods has given me everything from my beginning to where I am today. Is all because of Whistling Woods. I credit this completely to the way the course has been structured, so the management involvement, and the biggest strength this institute has is its faculty, which grooms its students in a particular direction. And apart from that, it's also the resource in terms of infrastructure, library, the cameras, the technology that it has, which supports the students to grow more and become professionals. So you're not just a student. Do what you love.